You're always down here, telling me about your day, flirting, ordering sandwiches.
It's a sandwich shop, and I wasn't flirting.
Oh, come on! Every time I turn around, you're there. You know, you're kind of stalking me a little bit.
What?
You like me. There's nothing wrong with that. Just admit it.
You are insane.
Come on. You'll feel better if you say it out loud. You want me to be a rebound guy?
I came down here for sandwiches, and all of a sudden you're my rebound guy? Gio, I just got out of a relationship. Mm.
The youth perspective. Youth. I wasn't flirting.
It looks like she's eating him. I'm gonna be.
She does realize that that's the sandwich guy and not an actual sandwich, right?
Oh, Mandy, how I've missed this.
I know you two sent that picture around, and I just want to say,
Betty, we are so glad you finally found a rebound guy. I mean, you and Henry.
Mismatch. One time, I saw him changing a shirt in the bathroom, and I wasn't staring, and I definitely did not take a picture. But for a nerd accountant, he has body karate.
Ooh, but Gio smells like salami.
He's perfect for you.
Gio is not my rebound guy. And I have an article to write today, so I don't have time for your games. If you could just write a retraction email, send it out.
Betty, Gio loves you.
And that's a direct quote from a stall in the men's room.
Oh. Aren't you supposed to be in a meeting?
What are you doing in the men's room?
Ugh, there was a graffiti situation. Mark wrote a very raunchy poem about me and Gio. It was more of a haiku, really. Anyway, I took care of it.
Shouldn't you be writing your article?
How are you doing over there?
I can't concentrate.
Why? Is it Henry again?
I keep trying to focus on my work. And then Gio went and kissed me.
What? Gio kissed you? Girl, spill it!
Can he kiss?
Don't get excited. It was awful. And I feel guilty.
Guilty? Why? Because you liked it.
No, I just miss Henry, that's all. And I'm not even close to being ready to think about another guy. It's not time yet. Is it? Oh God, I'm terrible.
Ay, please, you think you can't have feelings for more than one guy at a time? I know you lost Henry, but you cannot plan when you're gonna start feeling things again.
I'll go.
What?
I'll go. I'll be surrounded by kids all night. I can interview them. I'll get their youth perspective. I'll build my article around their quotes. It's perfect. I can't concentrate around here anyway. Oh my God, look at this place. All the decorations?
Yeah, it's still the gym. It's like putting lipstick on a pig.
Okay, so I guess I should start getting quotes. Are you ready to have fun?
Yeah, but we're here. I'm gonna go find the coach.
Okay. Hi, can I... Excuse me, do you have a second? I just... Excuse me, hi. An article for a magazine on the youth perspective. As a young woman, what do you think about the older generations? You know, like, what would you say to somebody who was 60?
Like you?
Okay. Let's try this a different way.
I know you from somewhere.
Nope, I don't think so.
Yeah, braces. You know my brother.
Who's your brother?
Uh-huh.
I knew you were stalking me.
You are stalking me. What are you doing here?
I'm a chaperone.
Well, me too. But I'm also working, so if you don't mind.
Oh, I see. You get your kiss, and now you're blowing me off.
You kissed me.
Yeah, well, you kissed me back. I even felt your tongue.
I was blocking your tongue.
You French me, Suarez. You French me good.
I did not French you. Gio, I have an article that I need to write, and my deadline is tomorrow, so please stop distracting me.
What? I'm chaperoning here.
And who calls it Frenching?